Ich liebe dich, Deutschland. Ich liebe dich. I love you, Germany. Wines out of the gutters, please. All of you.
I'm going to bring this boat,
can I bring Baileys?
Some Baileys?
Yeah.
Can I
bring my boombox?
Bring your boombox. You certainly may, Jordan. Get on
it. Yeah,
here.
There we go.
We're in Berlin.
Beautiful scenery. Wes eating his food, my traditional food. The most important thing ever.
Actually, let's cheers that.
Cheers.
Was that good? Oh, that's good.
That's so good.
This is Segway training. Oh yeah, well done. That was a 7 out of 10. This guy's coming in. What's he got?
A little bit of bend on the knees.
Oh, this guy's looking good. Oh, low center of gravity. That was good.
That was some good good form going with it.
Oh, that guy's definitely got the best form.
Nailed it. Not even phased, mate.
You guys ready to go over there?
Yeah.
Good luck,
mate. Faith, how are you feeling about this one? You had practice in Bruges.
Way more nervous. Also have to carry.
Nervous? You'll be sweet. If you did Bruges, you'd be fine on this. How about you, Aaliyah? You ready to go?
I've lowered my seat, so I'm sorted now.
You got the phone precariously positioned?
Yeah, I know. I'm filming everything.
Oh, yeah, it's like a breast camera.
Breast
that was a bit awkward. Is the Segway people from before making good use of their training over there? Absolutely hooning it along the road. Squeak it, bro. Give me a squeak. Come on. Yeah! Oh, watch out. Breast cam falling off. That's pretty awesome. That is
great. Basically, it's a book burning site here in Berlin, and it's just an empty white bookcase all around the four walls, signifying where the books would have been.
Leah, where are we?
We're at the Brandenburg Gates. This marks the old city walls of Prussia when Germany was divided into four different sections, so we lost
the main
peace.
Cool. And then over there, that hotel, is where Michael Jackson famously hung a baby outside of the window. See that there? That is where the Berlin Wall was. Didn't you go up this morning?
This is the Reichstag building, so this is the German Federal Parliament building. The top there had the Berlin Wall right next to it, and the top there is the glass to signify transparency in the German government.
You went up there this morning, eh?
Yes, I did.
You know how good it is to have you round? Because then I don't actually have to know much. Pretty sure someone really important lives in there, and it might have something to do with running the country, but they're never home. But it's a little fact for you. That's the victory column. You can actually get to the top of it. So I'm going to see if I can get Wes up there, and we're going to fly the drone around, get some epic views of Berlin. Heading towards a really good lunch spot. I think it's like a beer garden. And we made it. Thank God for that, because I was about to get ripped into by these guys. So Faith has done the right thing. She hasn't even got her food yet. She's got a beer.
Oh yeah. All right, so I've got a pretty traditional looking meal here. The bratwurst with the sauerkraut and some mustard and some potato. Bloody delicious, mate. Bloody delicious.
So we just finished up at this beautiful beer garden. But what I was thinking was, it would be a bit of a shame not to see that thing in cinematic, so why don't we go and have a look at what it looks like right now. Faith, what are we up to?
Hey, we're about to go make some chocolate at the Riddle House. We get to design our own chocolate, put whatever we want in, and it's so good. I had it before. Lovely.
Candy, we're making candy.
Raspberry pieces, yes. Popping candy.
Popping skits.
Sorry. Oh no. That's not gonna work out. Thank you very much. Yeah, that looks pretty good, dude. Good, Charlie. Good
interesting.
The Berlin Wall, very famous.
So we just finished up a walk along this part of the Berlin Wall. I would highly suggest doing it. It was actually really interesting. Come to this part of the wall and check that out. Big part of Berlin.
Oh, what's going on, mate?
We are going to Teufelsberg at the spy station.
We're going to a spy station, highest point in Berlin. Ran into the Olympic Stadium that was built for the 1936 Olympics. And that's just before all the madness went down of World War II.
So look at that, that's so cool.
Got it, we found ourselves in a forest. What are those things? What are those wooden things?
Rock climbing wall on the way up.
I tried climbing the outside wall, I got halfway up, but then I had to jump off. There's three fences. There's barbed wire along here. There's lots of places where people have cut the barbed wire, or the fencing, and then it's been rebarbed wired. So if it's closed, it's going to be pretty hard for us to get in. All right, we couldn't get in because it's closed, but we still have sushi. So
that's all that matters, really.
That's all that matters. But the good news is, I'm going to fly my drone. So we're going to see what it looks like from the sky. You guys ready? 3, 2, 1.
Hey guys.
Well, that wraps up Berlin. Unfortunately, we couldn't get inside, but we did a mean photo shoot outside. We're looking at the spy base, and it was really good. Did you guys like Berlin?
Loved it.
Yeah.
Yes. Great weather. Great
the weather
people.
Was mean, eh?
Yeah.
Fun times.
Yeah. So we'll see you guys in Prague. We're going off to Prague tomorrow, catching the bus at 8 a.m. in the morning, and we're there for a couple of days. So
yeah.
We'll see you there.
Bye.